Hello everyone, this is Jason from Iron Blood Armory. Today we're talking about wind chimes. Everyone's always asking me if I make anything other than blades. Well, I make wind chimes. This particular set I made out of some old railroad spikes and a chisel that I modified to be their striker. They don't look all that impressive, but they do sound kind of nice, so let's give them a listen. Not all that bad for some rusty old spikes, huh? All right, well, that's it for today.